Good
morning, Bingo Bobcats. It is Bob A. Bobcat with
Nurayda SLBs here.
And we thought our last announcement was the last one, but we're back again because we have to honor the PSA Bobby Award winner. And we have a couple pieces of news for tomorrow. So, Nurayda, give them the news.
To start us off, remember that tomorrow, Wednesday, June 16th, is going to be a C day, which means you will have all of your classes for a half hour each. And also, there was rain in the forecast yesterday, so the 8th grade parade was postponed, and it'll take place today at 4:30, so make sure you start lining up earlier around 4:15.
Yes, it should be awesome. Make sure you check the parade route and know what you're doing. And then also, there was a fantastic video honoring all of the 8th graders, including Nurayda, who was in it a few times. Hopefully you saw it live last night, but if you didn't, check out YouTube or Facebook and check it out. Lots of cool stuff. I even popped in at the end.
Yeah.
So check out the video if you have not. All right, are we ready for the Bobby
Award? We're ready to bring in the PSA Bobby Award winner, am I right?
Yes, let's bring him or her in.
Okay, here he is.
Michael Chekai. How do you say your last name again, Michael?
Chekai.
Okay. Congratulations, Michael. He did a PSA about a very important topic.
Yeah, we'll let him summarize the PSA real quick. Go ahead, Michael.
Summarize it.
So it was about a school shooting and how people can affect other people's behaviors and,
very serious topic. Yeah. So why did you choose that topic?
I chose it because it was original, nobody's ever done it, and because people should know about it.
Yeah.
Okay, what was your favorite part about your video?
I think my favorite part was creating the storyline, because we had full effect on what we could have chosen, but we ended up choosing where he would just full-on start it.
Cool. Yeah, so he used all kinds of different angles and emotion. The pathos in the video was very, very good. It just it led up to the end of the story, which is sad, and then some very important facts about school shootings and how to avoid them. We will show you one more time at the end of this video, the full finished version. But congratulations, Michael, 7th grader winning the Bobby Award.
Mm-hmm.
So great job to you and your actors too. If you want to make a shout out to the actors in your video.
Yeah. Shout out to Drake Sharp and Marcelo Kojak.
Yeah, they helped him out. They were excellent actors, so good job to them as well.
Are you planning on winning again next year? In 8th grade?
Yeah, I'm planning.
Okay.
He'll be in video tech too, so hopefully he will have some more opportunities. You're a big prospect for video tech. Mr. Quinn is very excited.
But that is it for the announcements today.
That is it. Congratulations, Michael. And congratulations, Bobcats. The school year is almost over. One more half day.
Just one more.
Yes. All right.
And so, we will have some videos at the end, right?
Yes. Oh, yeah. We'll do some other cool videos. Mr. Quinn has all kinds of videos that he wants to show. He can't show all of them, but he picked out a few for your entertainment value.
Too many videos in too little time. But we will have something to entertain you guys at the end.
Awesome. Okay. Goodbye. Farewell. See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Hi, Paw, Michael.
Hi, Paw.
Oh, yeah. Nurayda, hi, Paw. Michael, hi, Paw.
I get everyone's pause? Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Okay. Farewell.
Bye.
Stays right with him. Allen wants to go. Wants the baseline. Fade away. Yes.
He's way too good. He steps around Lou and drilled it.
Wants the baseline. Fade away. Yes.
He's way too good. He steps.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
You underestimate my power!
Don't try it!
I made my family disappear.
I made my family disappear.
Milligrams of caffeine, it gives you the energy you need to get the victory. Game Fuel gives you a volt of energy.